Shout out to no one. What are you making a video or something? Yeah. Yep, someone left. What? He did that as soon as he joined the party. He's the best player. Were you naming the best players? Oh. No, Arctic only has Tachanka. He doesn't have anyone else, apparently. And we got into a civil war. Anyway, we started a civil, well, to ch Arctic started a civil war with the Frost, and then the Frost killed everyone except for me, because I was using Tachanka's turret, and I killed her. And then we lost because the whole enemy team was still alive. Just tell whoever's doing it to hurry the fuck up. Fuck. Yep, it's always that one person. Gizmo's, how about that? Oh, yeah. I'm probably gonna have to end recording my video and just record a new one. Yeah, that's the stupid thing too. Should I just accept it? Okay. I'm gonna go get someone to drink. Be right back. I'm back. It's like the whole team is just recruits with shields. Like just a circle of recruits with shields, and it's like, Yeah, well, like back to back, just a circle. Oh, hell yeah. Just summon B Rook so all of us recruits can get shield. I mean, armor. Turn that shit off. I have open on. Yeah, he said you win some, you lose some. They're gonna lose this round. I believe I should die. Unless it was like defend the whole game. 'Cause I'm like I love Jaeger. He's like my main man, him and Bandit. Yeah, it's like a hockey game where all the where the hosts have shit microphones or whatever, or never said they were camping on the stairs. Edo, cool. Move for fuck's sakes. Yeah, you're staying at the spawn point. Move. Get to the objective. Okay, he's inactive. Do you think we should just vote to kick him or something? Then walk. You're just staying at the point. Good, no help out. Their cav is carrying their team. They're the only person with any kills.